I know a businessman. He scrapped his business plan while screaming, fuck the man.
Hi, my name is Felipe Puerto Real. I'm here in California, woofing for my first time. So the question is, why are you a part of WWOOF? Well, I'm a part of WWOOF because of my love for nature. I hike up this mountain every single morning in order to connect with nature. That's how I love to start my day. And I meditate when I'm here in order to remember my purpose. There's an ancient proverb that says, nothing in the nature lives for itself. You see, rivers, they don't drink their own waters. Trees do not eat their own fruit. The sun does not give heat for itself. Flowers do not spread fragrance for themselves. Everything in nature lives in order to provide for something else. It's about paying it forward. Mother Nature has given me life in order that I may give life to nature and nurture. And what's so beautiful is WWOOF gives us that opportunity. Every single day that I have my hands in the soil, that I'm looking at the beauty of these plants I'm taking care of these horses that are on this farm, I feel extremely blessed. All you have to do is step outside and you'll realize that there's a boundless abundance waiting for you. I cannot give you the answer. I can give you words, but the answer is out there with WWOOF. The answer has already been given. All you have to do is take the opportunity. Well, our intentions misread, so I just said it. I said, baby, I'm a nobody.